Hi. In the early 2000s, I remember my previous church, my pastor then called the church members and told them that everybody go and get a plot of land in Oshoroko. Then it was around 50,000 naira per plot. When he told everyone to go and get a plot of land in Oshoroko, people began to abuse the man because this man in question is a billionaire. They believe that he's being stingy not to give them money than to tell them to come and buy a plot of land where it's not visible. So people say, hey, he's a stingy man. They abused him. Most people did not take the advice of buying Oshoroko for 50,000 naira in the early 2000s. 10, 15, 20 years down the line, the same Oshoroko is now sold for 10 million naira per plot. That's if you get a good one. Now we've been shouting Epe for almost a year, 2 years now, and I'm sure you're watching me. You're not willing to take action. Are you going to thank God that you bought Epe the same way those who bought Oshoroko are happy? Or you say, I wish I bought Epe. And Epe was 1.5 million naira, 1 million naira. Or will you say, thank God I bought Epe when it was just 1 million naira, 1.5 million naira? Take advantage of our Epe today. We have Epe of 1.5 million naira right now that you can still get. Remember, some people are now selling Epe for as high as 60 million naira. You don't wait to buy land. You buy land, then you wait. Till I come away next time, I am Nuella, the shameless marketer. Don't forget, I'm still your real estate consultant. Have a great day.